jana salaka chakur militam jena tasmai si gurave namah pancha kalpatarubhyasya kripa sindhubhyai vachah patitanam pavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namah. Namo Mahavatannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratise Nama Tavai Vasmi Najivami Taya Vina Iti Vigyarabhe Tanne Mama Charanamitike. First of all, my heartly obeisances in the lotus feet of my Paramarathatam Guru Parpatma Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pada Sutta Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pada Sutta Srimad Bhakti Vedant Swami Maharaj, my dear sannyasi, brahmachari, Vaishnava and Vaishnavi. I was thinking that what should I deal with here in Italy. I thought that so many times Krishna said past times I have told other things. Also I have told here Prem Vibhata and so many things. Everywhere like this. So I select by the opinion of other devotees. I should, why not speak on the subject of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So this is decided that we should, beginning from the life of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and up till what we can deal with, we will try to. Yesterday was Dadhi Chuda Mahotsav, Dand Mahotsav of Raghunath Das Goswami. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Raghunath Das Goswami has met before at Advait Bhavan, Shantipur. And Mahaprabhu told that Markat Bairagya Na Karado Lok Dekhaiya Jata Yogya Visham Hoya Anasakta Haiya Antare Karan Nishtha Pahiye Lok Vyavahar Achirate Krishna Tamayani. Many of you know that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu met, before that Raghunath Das Goswami was trying so much to give up his house, wife, father, mother and to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But when he was trying, his father always having so many gods, he used to catch him not to go there. Then anyhow he came to Shantipur. Mahaprabhu told him, Markat Bairagya Na Karado Lok Dekhaiya. You should not do like Bairagya, like monkeys. Monkey has no shape, no house, no marriage, nothing. But always they are so much involved in sense gratification with sea monkeys. And what they will see in Vrindavan, or anyhow they will try to take that thing. They will be on the top of tree and top of houses. But at once they will jump up and take your that, oh, you should give them something. They have no clothes, nothing to wear, nothing to live, any place. So you should not do vairagya like this, renounce like that. Antarakaran nishtha, bahya lok vyavahar. You should have that in inner heart to do bhajan. And from outside, without any attachment, deal with others. That they may see that, oh, he has so much attachment like us, but no attachment. And then Krishna will very soon be merciful to you. After that he was searching any time, he returned back to his home and returned back home, and so same any occasion that he should give up this world. But no occasion. We should know that if you want to Krishna without the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot. It's success. And if you want the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, at once you should take the shelter of Nityananda Prabhu. Then by mercy of Chaitanya, by the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, you can attend the mercy of Gaurachandra. And by Gaurachandra, oh, in way, Krishna. Without the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, anyone cannot have, you cannot meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When he heard that Nityananda Prabhu has come to Panihar, a place nearby Navadvip, some far away, bank of Ganges, with hundreds and thousands of devotees. And there he, on the bank of river, on a tree, but tree, banyan tree, he was sitting there, and his associates were sitting there. In the meantime, Raghunath Das came there and did pranam to Nityananda Prabhu. Oh thief, after a long time I have caught you. I will give you punishment. Raghunath Goswami was thinking, what punishment? But what punishment? Today you will have to give Chira Mahotsav. Chira Rice Festival. Oh, Nitya. Raghunath Das Goswami became very happy. And he took some subordinates and went to village and village and collected so much cheap rice and sandesh, kela, banana, milk, yogurt, so many things, and he mixed them and it became so sweet. And then all were sitting there and distributed all that in some donut, clay pot, no. Leaf cup. But all were waiting, the Nityananda Prabhu take first. But he was waiting for another, his brother, younger brother, Nimai Pandit, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And he at once meditated and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came there. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, his associates like Raghav Pandit and others, they saw. But anyone could not. But he offered that Mahaprasad to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, and then two brothers, they took so much prasadam, and in the end, they gave, by the order of Nityananda Prabhu, the remnant of prasadam of Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu combined, it was given to Raghunath Das Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami told Prabhu, I want to meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and to serve. But what I am trying all time, failure, I cannot. Without your mercy, I cannot. So please be merciful to me. And then Nityananda Prabhu kept his both feet on the head of Nityananda Raghunath Das and told, very soon, near future, you will meet Mahaprabhu. And by his mercy, he will give your hand in the hands of Sarup Damodar. And thus, he will train you everything. So don't worry. And all this, by Chida Mahatsav, Nityananda Prabhu became so happy and his mercy again. Now we will begin Chaitanya Charitamrita. Why did Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna came in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaudhari, he came. What were the reasons? What were the reasons? So, there were so many reasons, we will describe it. But before this, without any Guru Kripa, we cannot be successful. So first Guru Kripa is needed, and that is why Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami first did pranam in the lotus feet of his Guru, Siksha Guru, Diksha Guru, Antarjani Guru, Bhat Pradasak Guru, and all other Chaitya Guru like this. And about this, who is Diksha Guru, who is Siksha Guru, who is Antarjami Guru, who is Bhat Pradasak Guru, about this, oh, Madhava Maharaj will explain something.
If you're not understanding the English, then sit by a translator. Where are the Spanish translators? Spanish? Allá? Francais? Francais? Portuguese? Alemán? German? Deutsch? Italiano? Hindi? Ruski?
Do you want to say something? Or just but, no, we should speak something.
Prima di tutto offro i miei Nandava Puspanjali migliaia di volte che di loro del Santo Maestro Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. Poi offro i miei umili omaggi migliaia di volte che di loro del mio padre Gurudeva Srila Bhaktivedanta che Srila Goswami Maharaj e a Nitya Lila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, alla Sri Rupanuga Gurudevarga, Gurudevarga e ai grandi sannyasi e a tutti i Vaishnava e le Vaishnavi di lui. Noi rispettiamo tutti i Vaishnava, Non solo, rispettiamo tutte le entità viventi, ma in particolare rispettiamo i Vaishnava. Tra i Vaishnava che sono tutti da rispettare c'è il Rasika Babuka Mahabhagavata Vaishnava, che per la sua stessa natura trasforma tutto ciò che tocca o di cui parla in un dolce ancora più dolce, impregnando di significati che sgorgono dal suo cuore, sempre immerso nel nettare dell'amore divino.
Hare Krishna, Sripad Vila Purushottam Prabhu, he is our organizer, he has managed this place, he has invited Sri Gurudev to come to Europe, Italy, and to arrange for all of you. He has prepared a beautiful offering. His English is not so good, so he has requested me to translate. My Italiano is also not so good, so I'm reading it. First of all, I offer my Dandavat Pushpanjali thousands of times at the lowest feet of my Holy Master, Om Vishnupada, Ashtagadana, Shakas, Sri Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya, Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj. Secondly, I offer my humble obeisances thousands of times at the lotus feet of my Param Gurudev, Nityadila Pravishta Om, Vishnupada Ashtapadana Sada, Paramahansa Parivrakacharya, Sri Srimad Bhakti Prakyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And Nityadila Pravishta Om, Vishnupada Ashtapadana Sada, Paramahansa Parivrakacharya, Srila A.C. Bhakti Vedanta Swami Prabhupada. I offer my pranam thousands of times at the lotus feet of my Sri Rupa Rupa Gaurya Guru Varga, to the Tridandi Sannyasis and to all the assembled Vaishnavas and Vaishnavis. We respect all the Vaishnavas. Moreover, we respect all the living entities, but especially we respect the Vaishnavas. Among Vaishnavas, we especially offer respect to the Rasika Bhavuka Uttama Mahabhagavat Vaishnava, who by nature is transforming everything he touches. This katha is sweeter than anything of this world. It is saturated with the meanings which flow from his heart, because he is always sinking in the nectar of the divine love.
Non è una ideologia, cioè il frutto di idee e concetti astratti, ma è la sua naturale propensione. Egli non parla del rasa e del bhava, lo esprime nella sua essenza, poiché proviene dal suo cuore. Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj diceva che la coscienza di Krishna non è un'artificiale imposizione della mente, ma la naturale posizione dell'anima. Nel suo significato più alto e vero, ciò lo si denota in tale Vaishnava, essendo per lui del tutto naturale parlarne e sperimentarla.
It is not an ideology or some abstract concepts, but an expression of his natural propensity. He does not speak about ras, rasa and bhava. He expresses them because they are coming from his heart. Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj used to say that Krishna consciousness is not an artificial imposition of the mind, but it is the natural position of the soul. In its very deep and high meaning, this is revealed in such a pure Vaishnava as Srila Gurudev, because he has a natural gift to speak about it and experience it.
È chiaro che chi è in qualche modo bloccato o che vuole esercitare un controllo sugli altri basato sull'imposizione mentale e sulla furberia sarà contrariato dalle sue parole, specialmente perché pure e naturali, quindi non manipolabili artificialmente. Chi invece non è bloccato nella propria bhakti, né coltiva contorti desideri di controllo sugli altri, gusta un grande nettare nell'avvicinare, servire e ascoltare tale puro ed elevato Vaishnava Guru. Guru realmente capace di imprimere in forti e amorevoli cuori delle impressioni spirituali di Bhakti.
Those who have in some way checked themselves or who want to control others by a mental imposition or by other tricky ways will be upset by hearing his words, especially because they are pure and spontaneous and therefore they cannot be artificially imitated. Conversely, those who have not stagnated in their practice of bhakti and who have not cultivated desires to control others will taste a great nectar when they approach, serve and hear from such pure and elevated Vaishnava Guru. This Guru is really able to impress into loving and strong hearts the spiritual impressions of bhakti.
Siamo qui per cercare di lasciare dietro di noi i nostri problemi e di assorbirci in questo ascolto, non come i mayavadi, per dimenticare o per giungere all'oblio della propria personalità, ma per riempire il vuoto che la mancanza di questo amore ed affetto prova per i nostri cuori. Con questo dolce, dolce nettare che sgonga dalle labbra dei Rasika. Dei Rasika Bhavuka Vaishnava. Egli non è qui con noi perché anima condizionata, ma solo per sua misericordia e gentilezza e su richiesta della sorgente di tutta la misericordia, Shishi Radha Krishna. Le impressioni che instilla nel nostro cuore sono le fondamenta di tutto ciò che è più auspicabile. Senza questa sua misericordia non sarebbe possibile per noi accostarci alla realtà spirituale più elevata, Shri Radha e Krishna Yugala Kishore, i quali sono per la sua ricchezza, sono la sua ricchezza e unica ragione d'essere. Con questa sua inestimabile ricchezza e dolcezza, egli colma i nostri cuori, curandoli gradualmente dalle malattie più tenaci, dalle anartha più indesiderabili che ci impediscono di gustare pienamente il nettare del rasa e del bhava di cui è assetato il cuore.
We have to try to leave behind all our problems and sink in the hearing of Hariketa. Not like the Mayavadis, only for the purpose of forgetting our own personality, but to completely fill with this sweet, sweet nectar flowing from his lotus lips, the void which the absence of love and affection is creating in our hearts. He is here with us today, not because of any conditioned soul, but only by his mercy and kindness, and because it is the desire of the source of all mercy, Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. The impressions that he inspires within our hearts are all the base of all the auspicious things. Without his mercy, it would not be possible for us to come near the highest spiritual reality, Sri Sri Radha Krishna Yuga Kishore, who are his very wealth and reason for existence. By this matchless sweet gift, he is filling our hearts and gradually curing them from the most tenacious diseases and the most unwanted anarthas, which are preventing us from fully tasting the transcendental nectar of Ras and the Bhava, for which our heart is starving.
Questo nectar, trasmesso direttamente dalla nostra Guru Varga Gaudiya Vaishnava, è instillato dall'alambico trascendentale rappresentato da Rasa Raj Mahabhava, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Giunge ai nostri cuori tramite questi Vaishnava. La misericordia discende da Rasa Raj Sri Chaitanya, la personificazione di tutte le dolcezze, essendo Krishna stesso con la carnagione e sentimenti di Srimati Radhika. Egli ha aperto il magazzino dell'amore per Dio e lo ha reso disponibile a chiunque, bisogna solo desiderarlo e averne onore.
This nectar is coming directly from a Gaudiya Vaishnava Guru Varga. After being processed by the transcendental alembic represented by Rasaras Mahabhav Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is dropping gradually into our hearts through such pure Vaishnava. The merciful Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the incarnation of all sweetness, Krishna himself, with the sentiments and complexion of Srimati Radhika, has opened the storehouse of love of God, and he has given it to all. We need only to desire it and accept it with the utmost honor.
In conclusione, proprio come il vapore acqueo è presente ovunque nell'aria, ma c'è impossibile berne anche una singola goccia, similmente la misericordia di Dio, di Krishna, la persona suprema, è ovunque, ma noi, anime condizionate, non possiamo percepirla. Questa misericordia diventa disponibile solo quando si condensa in una nuvola di misericordia senza causa, nuvola che rappresenta il Guru. dopo numerose vite trascorse in varie specie di vita, per misericordia di Sri Krishna si ottiene la grande fortuna di associarsi con Sri Guru, il quale instilla nei nostri cuori il seme del desiderio di servire Krishna. Questo è l'inizio della nostra vita spirituale, non la fine. Per poter crescere, il seme della devozione deve essere annaffiato con dell'acqua dolce e pura. Per questo Srila Gurudeva viaggia per il mondo, per annaffiare col nettare della sua potente arigatà il nostro flebile desiderio di servire eternamente Sri Radha Krishna e Krishna Goloka Vrindavana, e fare in modo che il nostro desiderio cresca forte e possa un giorno generare il frutto di prema.
In conclusion, just as water and vapor is present everywhere in the air, yet we cannot drink even a single drop. Similarly, the mercy of the Supreme Personality of Godhead Sri Krishna is everywhere, but we, conditioned souls, cannot perceive it. The mercy of Sri Krishna is only available to us when it condenses into a cloud of causeless mercy in the form of Sri Guru. After many lifetimes of wandering throughout the material world in various species of life, by the mercy of Sri Krishna, one attains the association of Sri Guru, who inspires the Bhakti Lata Beach, Krishna Seva Vasana, the desire to serve Sri Krishna in the heart of his sincere disciples. This is the beginning of our spiritual life, not the end. Our seat of devotion must be watered with very pure and sweet water. And that is why Srila Gurudev, a Mahabhagavad Rasik and Bahu Vaishnava, is still traveling throughout the world to shower our desire for the eternal loving service to Sri Sri Radha Krishna in Goloka Vrindavan with the nectar of his powerful Harikatha, so that our desire may grow strong and one day bear the fruit of Krishna praying.
Srila Gurudeva ki jai.
Dear Srila Gurudev, in this coming week, kindly bless Lila Purushottam Prabhu and all the Vaishnavas who are present here to be able to properly serve your divine grace along with all your dear associates. Srila Gurudev ki jai.
Twisted. Oh. Haribo, 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 Gurudev Haribo,
Gurudev Haribo,
Gurudev Haribo,
Gurudev Haribo,
Haribo, Haribo,
Haribo, Haribo,
Haribo, Haribo,
Haribo, Haribo,
Jai Gurudev,
Jai Gurudev,
Jai Prabhupada,
Jai Prabhupada,
Haribo,
Haribo.
Himself. That means
who can take us from the ignorance towards wisdom, his guru. In Sanskrit word, you can say spiritual guide, but what is technical term, you have to use that. Just like if you go to a medical scientist or a doctor, he'll write you another term, he must write technical medical term, lawyer write their technical term, same way. If you want to do bhajan, make your life successful, you have to use neither spiritual guide, nor spiritual broker, must have to use the technical term, Sri Guru. How you know who is Guru, what is his symptom, and why we accept a Guru? All these questions you have to know. Answer you have to know all these questions. So in this world, everyone wants to be happy, no one needs to suffer. So if you want to be happy and no one needs to suffer things, then we have to adopt some method. Because in this world, men propose God's disposes. We desire so many things, but not always become successful. Mainly become unsuccessful. So we don't want sufferings, but suffering is coming. In the same way, if our destiny has some good thing, it must come. None can check this. So if we are here to be happy, we accept it, Sri Guru. What is symptom? Then you have to surrender to yourself. This is not Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam told, Tasmat Gurum Prapadeyata Jikka Susyuttamam Sattei Paritanishnatam Brahma Rupasamasyam. Tasmat means for this reason. What is the reason? In this world, we all of us are struck by threefold miseries. Threefold miseries means Adhatmik, Adhidoivik and Adhibhautik. Adhatmik means we always struck by our uncontrolled mind. This is Adhatmik. And Adhidoivik, the chaos due to demigods and demigoddesses like drought, hurricane, earthquake, tsunami, typhoids, all these due to demigods. And forest fire, all these due to demigods. And Adhibhautik means chaos due to other living entities. That you are walking, scorpion sting you, or any other animal hit you, all this is called Adhibhautik. So you want or not, we are suffering these threefold miseries. If you want to overcome for this and want to be properly happy, then tasma, so use the tasma word here. Guru prapadeta, you have to surrender completely the lotus feet of Sri Gurudev. So what is the symptom and who will do that? Jikkasu se uttamam, who have inquiry in his heart, I want to welfare of myself. So what is symptom? Sate parecha nishnatam and Brahman yupa samasya. There are two symptoms. One is internal symptom, another external symptom. Internal symptom, very hard to understand. Because it means that Sate parecha nishnatam, pare means he must be realized soul. He must be realized Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How you can understand? If you do bhajan, by the association of bona fide Vaishnav, you can understand to whom you are going to adopt as a Sri Gurudev. Is bona fide not only by Vaishnav association you can understand, otherwise not possible. An external symptom, Sabdecha Nishnatam, he must be qualified in all subject, means all scriptures. Scripture like Rig Samhita Atharvancha Bharatam Pancha Raptakam Moola Ramayanche Va Sastavitta Vidhiyate. All Vedas, Ramayana, Mahabharata, all are Shastra. And who are following them, they are Shastra. Otherwise, who got Mata, otherwise not Shastra. She must be expert in all scriptures. If disciple or devotee have any doubt, quoted from scripture, he can rule it out. This is one external symptom. Other external symptom must be detached from this material world. This material world, all are hankering for 3W and 3M. 3W means a man, they are hankering for oil, woman, and wine. The 3W. And for female, they are hankering for men, money, and marijuana. So, these
The spiritual master must be detached from this. Then if you surrender, then your life will be successful. Otherwise, if we entangle all these TWTM, then how we can take out from this material world and lead towards the world of Krishna? So not possible. You have to understand all these things first, then surrender. It mentions in scripture, test first Guru 1 year, and Guru can test disciple 1 year. Guru see only disciple can test in a second, but disciple is very hard to understand. So you have to realize in good association. So now Guru is two types. Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. Prior to that, both two types, Chaitya Guru and Path Pradarshak Guru, showing the way how to do bhajan. So, you have some desire, I want my welfare. You don't know who is Guru, who is Vaishnava. If any of your friend or any Vaishnava told, oh, my Guru is there, is extremely qualified. If you ask any kind of question, his disciple can answer what to say about him. Oh, I must go. Who introduced you to come here? He became your Path Pradarshak Guru, Guru of Yashoda way. Next one, Chaitya Guru. Chaitya Guru means Krishna himself. Inspire in your heart, oh, you must go and do bhajan. If you not do bhajan, your life will not be successful. In this material world, so many wealthy persons are there. And they don't know even next day they will die or not. They are too much attached to bodily conception. This body full of stool, urine, blood, mucus, etc. Who is your bosom friend? Your soulmate, sitting next to each other. If operate your belly, then so foul smell, none can sit next to you. So this body is inside this all this thing. So don't be attached towards body, don't be involved in bodily conception. So Krishna is inspiring you. Go and do bhajan, go and attend the lotus feet of Guru Padma. So who is giving inspire in our heart as a super soul? Like Krishna, he is our Chaitya Guru. He is showing how to go there, he is showing where to you this Padma Guru. Now Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. The mention in scripture, Diksha Guru Kedayani Krishna Sarup, Antarjami Bhakta Shrestha Ehi Diru. Who is Diksha Guru? Diksha Guru Krishna Sarup. He like Krishna. Krishna himself sent his representative. Sometimes Bhagavan came himself and sometimes sent his representative as a Bona Fide Guru Dev. That's why Sanatana Goswami Pada has told so in Nir Bhagavatamritam. Jayanta, Krishna came himself in form of Jayanta to advise Gop Kumar. And sometimes send his representative in this world to deliver this world to help the living souls. And Shiksha Guru, Shiksha Guru Krishna Rupan Sastra Pramane. And Shiksha Guru Kajali Krishna two, one is Guru Rup, another Swarup. Both are same. But both must be in same platform, then same otherwise, no. But Diksha will be only one. Shiksha Guru may be more than one, so many. In Bhagavatam you can see 24 Shiksha Guru mentioned in 11th Chanto and other places also. So Diksha only one, and Diksha Guru never be rejected. Then do you think Shiksha Guru will be rejected? No. If Shiksha Guru also high, sometimes Diksha Guru higher, sometimes Shiksha Guru higher. By whom I initiated is my Diksha Guru. But his guru all, even to Krishna is my Shiksha Guru. Shiksha Guruscha Bhagavan Sikibincha Mauli. Sujaitana Mahaprabhu and Supreme Lord Krishna himself is Shiksha Guru. So we could not minimize the glory of Shiksha Guru. But Diksha Guru pulled me out from the beach and made me drink the nectar. So we are dated to him at first. So during bhajan, the prominence of Diksha Guru is there. Although Shiksha Guru is not less than him. And Diksha Guru never rejected, but only one condition. Even Diksha Guru, Vaishnava Vidyasi Chet, if he became envious towards any pure Vaishnava. And Guna piya valitasra kalja kalja majanatra utpata pratipannasra paritego vidhiyate. Guna piya valitasra. If guru involved in nonsense thing, like I told you 3W and 3M, avalitasra. Or kalja kalja majanatra. He don't know what is his prescribed duty and what is not. What Veda and other scripture told for Guru, he is not performing all these duties and doing so many nonsense things. And Utpata Pratipannasya and going against of Vaishnavism. Then you have to immediately have to give him up. Then that Guru have to tell bye bye forever. No more. And what to do? Punascha Vidhina Sammat Rahe Vaishnavad Guru. If somebody has initiated by a guru, but his guru fallen down. Again, in initiation, his guru fallen down. What will do? Punasya vidhina samma graye vaishnavad guru. You have to pray to Krishna. Oh Krishna, now I am in this wretched condition. Please deliver me. Krishna will come himself. He will send guru to you. So if you pray to Krishna, then Krishna will help you. And you have to accept any Vaishnava guru. Unless until you not go to a Vaishnava guru, you could not make your life successful. Haven't you have seen what to serve of human beings? When Manila Prasutam Lord come, Lord Ram incarnate in this world, initiated by Vasishtha Rishi. Lila Prasutam Lord Krishna came down from Gola Vrindavan, initiated by Bhagavan Rishi. And Prem Purusottam, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu incarnate in this world, initiated by Ishwar Puripad. So whoever want to make their life successful have to surrender yourself to Lotus feet of Vaishnava and Bonafide Guru. And who is Vaishnava Vidyasi? Your guru is not so qualified. Then if you want to do progress in bhajan, then you have to ask his permission. If he really sincere, he happily will tell you, oh, please go. And what you learn from me, please tell me also, share with me. So no, don't go. If the thing, you know, this is my property, it's my asset, I will let him go, this is not proper. Then they are not guru, they are Australian kangaroo. Like kangaroo that keep their baby in their pocket. So that kind of guru, keep their disciple asset in their pocket is not proper. Have to reject them also. And punasya vidhina samma, what scripture is prescribed for us, have to adopt any gunafe guru there. And have to do bhajan under guidance of Vaishnavas, then your life will be successful. So if you do bhajan, you have to know clear conception about Guru Dutta and have your relationship with association, then you can advance in Krishna consciousness. Hare Krishna. Panchaka Loka Vibhasta Vibhasin 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 Vibhasin
Vibhasin Vibhasin. One, please speak more, something special. One.
Kundaya Gora Chandra Radhika Tadale Krishna Krishna Bhakta Tadabhakta Namo Namaha.